always feel like I'm trapped in a monster movie.
Oh no. I hope we don't run into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
What the hell is its problem?
This is why it smells so bad. Be careful.
I'm ready here. Draw him in. Just be careful.
Expected more from you.
Thank you. coming! Hold on!
Help me out here!
Help! Help!
Help me out here!
Hold on!
Miss Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to a real man.
Calm the chatter, Doug. Josh out.
A little help! Who's the actor? I'm in over here!
I'm hurting over here! Help me! I'm hurting over here!
Keeping the time. Let me worry about million you out.
Help me.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through. Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a Doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
Help me out here!
Help me! I'm coming!
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable? From here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that.
Slow down! It's hard enough to shoot as it is!
Thank you. did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
Come on!
Roger!
I need your help!
Ah, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
No!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
Help me out here! Help! Help me out here! Help me out here!
To play with you. I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn.
Albert!
Thank you. Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.